Our first presentation tonight is to a great man in the business. You know, the business is not made up of the Calypsonians alone. We have people who are behind the scenes who play a great part in whether or not a Calypso will be a success, and that is the arranger. Frankie McIntosh will be awarded tonight, and the person that is going to present that award to Frankie McIntosh is a bard in the business. I remember as a little boy in Grenada growing up, I had an album in my parents' home. It's an album that had something like 11 to 12 tunes on it. It was arranged by Art DeCoto, and that album played in our house day after day. And one of the songs that remained with me throughout the years is a song about Carnival. Carnival is mass and music. Carnival is calypso. Carnival is brass and steel band. You remember that? All wrong there, you know that? That song remained, I'm a calypso fanatic. I will teach some of your calypso tonight. That was a big song. That album is a collector's item. I don't know if Granville Straker has a copy of that album in his record shop today, but that is a collector's item. Mr. Straker, do you have that? He says he does. Pick it up. And since then, this Calypsonian never turned back. He blossomed into one of the bards in the business, a guy who has a lovely voice. Since the demise of Art DeCoto, may he rest in peace, this Calypsonian has went on working with his countryman Frankie McIntosh, and the biggest hit of his career being the Soca Teaser. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Alston Cyrus the Beckett.
Evening. Carnival is mass and music. Carnival is calypso. Carnival is mass and steel. Carnival is peace. I could stand here back to his voice. Ladies and gentlemen, this is indeed a great moment for me. I first met Frankie McIntosh back in the mid-60s. He can't recall the moment, but I was one of the first guys actually to bring him to my hometown to play. For my club, I was the president of a club called Gladiators, a club that I formed. And I was actually the first guy to bring him to leave my hometown to play for my band. He couldn't recall that moment. However, back in 1976, I had a show to do for Granville Straker on the boat ride. Went to rehearse. And the guys couldn't comprehend the music because they said it was written in pencil. So I had to go get it right over in ink. So I went to the man house, and when I first met him, he picked up the music and he started. I said, this is a genius. From that, we never looked back. We got together for Coming High. The rest is history. Not the whistling, not the genius he is in music that I'm proud of tonight. I'm proud of him as a brother, as one of the greatest human beings I've ever met. And for that, I want you to put your hands together for Frankie McIntosh. Frankie McIntosh, recipient of Everybody's Magazine Arranger Award. Mr. Frankie McIntosh is acclaimed as one of the best soca and calypso arranger on the scene today. He is held in high esteem in his nation, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, and admired and respected across the Caribbean. Scores of calypso hits, including Beckett's Teaser, The Mighty Sparrows, Road March tune of 1984, Don't Back Back, Duke's Thunder.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Those who know what everybody's magazine stands for will know how important this award is to me. I'd like to thank Mr. Norman Hall and the rest of everybody's team for the recognition. I'd also like to thank them for making it possible for me to share this wonderful evening with my brothers and sisters of the Caribbean music world. Thank you very much.
Yes, we have a special gift from Everybody's Magazine to be presented to Frankie's wife, Mrs. Patsy McIntosh, who unfortunately could not make it tonight, but we're going to present this award to his daughter, Jamila, who's going to accept on behalf of his wife. Jamila, come forward.